Hi, welcome to the tutorial how to create bar chart in Android. What is a bar chart? A bar chart is a chart with rectangular bars with length proportional to the values that they represent. It is a chart that uses either horizontal or the vertical bars to show comparison among the categories. One axis of chart shows the specific categories being compared. And other axis represents the discrete value. History of bar charts and its uses. Bar charts first appeared in 1786 books The Commercial and Political Atlas by William Playfair. Bar chart provides a visual interpretation of categorical data, is a grouping of data into discrete groups such as months of year, age group, shoe size, etc. Bar graph is also useful for more complex comparison of data with group bar charts and stack bar charts. Bar charts is also useful for discrete data. Let's have a look how to create bar charts in Android. File, New, Android Project, Project name is Bar Chart 1, Next. API level is Android 2.3.3, open source project, API level 10. Keep the activity name is main activity and package name is com.tutorial.bar chart. Now finish. Now I'm going to browse to bar charts in race folder. Browse to main.xml. Now change linear layout to relative layout. Now change to Android width is match parent Android layout width also match parent. Now take a linear layout inside relative layout. Android ID @+ID lchart. Android layout height layout height wrap content and Android layout is match parent Android layout Android gravity is bottom. Android layout margin top is 60 dp. Now view Android ID at the rate loss ID. View height is suppose 35 dB and Android background is has 0FFF00. Android layout aligned parent bottom is true and Android layout above now I am going to browse to mainactivity.java linear layout LA LA equals to linear layout find view by ID r dot ID dot L chart